he speaks fluent Japanese. So he could be a samurai, even if he wanted. And I'm very honored to give this belt. The student is really, really dedicated. And I believe and certain he'll be a black belt. Please come here to the mat. The next world champion, Mr. Hunter Komuro.